Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I am gonna show you how you can purchase a game from Epic Game Store. Just open Epic Game Store and search your favorite game. I am gonna purchase Just Cause 4 Reloaded for this video. As you can see, this is Just Cause 4 Reloaded. Click the game. This is the overview section of Epic Game Store, and this game has multiple editions. You have to choose what edition you wanna purchase. I am gonna purchase the complete edition, and you have to add this edition to your cart. As you can see, I am gonna add this game to my cart and click my cart section, and this is the my cart section of Epic Game Store. Then you have to click checkout. As you can see, this is the checkout. I'm gonna clicking the checkout option, and your order will be loaded here. As you can see, our order has been loaded. There are multiple payment method here. You have to choose a credit card or PayPal. I'm gonna choose credit card. You can choose whatever payment method you want. You can use credit card as well as debit card. Yes guys, you can use a debit card also. Put your card details, then you have to select the state. Which state are you from? I'm gonna select my state. You should select your state also. There are payment method for future. You can save your debit card, yes or no. I'm not gonna save my debit card. Just click no and click the place order option, and the order will be added to your library. As you can see, our order has been processed and the game has been added to our library. There is an option called manage my library. Just click this option and you can find your game in your library. As you can see, Just Cause 4 has been added to our library, and you can download the game and play the game for lifetime. And I will see you in my next video. Bye bye, sayonara, have a nice day guys, bye, see you later.